Whenever you're ready.
Excellent. Thank you so much. All right. Good afternoon, everyone. I want to call the meeting of the Reinvestment Committee of the Social Equity Council to order. Do a quick roll call. Andre Comer.
Present.
Corey Betts. Avery Gaddis.
Here.
Sabira Gordon. Michael Jefferson. Ujala Naim, present, and Paula Robertson.
Here.
Excellent. At this time, I would like to entertain a motion to go into executive session to review and discuss the responses to SEC's request for applications and proposals in connection to the NOFA for community reinvestment.
So moved.
Moved.
A second. I have a motion and a second. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Any opposed? Aye. Abstaining? Should have a separate link and we'll switch over to there. And then if someone could stay on this one just to send over anyone that that comes in, that would be great. Thank you.
I'll do that. Mr. Jefferson?
Good afternoon. I'm here.
Hi. If you wouldn't mind joining the executive committee on the other line.
Okay. Let me get out of here and go into exec. All right.
Perfect. Thank you.
Wow, I've been talking this whole time. I'm like, why isn't she responding? I was doing roll. I called Andrea's name. Nothing. All right, coming out of executive session, just going to do a quick roll call to ensure quorum. Andrea Comer.
Present.
Corey Betts. Avery Gaddis. Sabira Gordon. Michael Jefferson.
Present.
Jalen Aime, present. Paula Robertson.
Here.
Okay, we have four of the seven, and I believe Councilman Gordon is now on as well. She may be on mute. Councilman Gordon, are you there?
Yep, I'm here.
Great. Okay, so at this time, I would like to entertain a few motions, and I'll state the motion, and if anyone is willing to move it, they can, for... The approval of applications that we have reviewed thus far, recognizing that we have a little bit more work to do with others. So first, I'd entertain a motion to approve $1 million for the United Way of Coastal Fairfield and in the parameters of the application they have submitted.
So moved.
Do I have a second?
I'll second it, Sabira.
Okay, thank you. Any discussion? All those in favor signify by saying aye.
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 And Councilman Gaddis, is that an aye?
Yes.
Okay. Any opposed? Any abstaining?
Abstention.
Okay, vote passes with one abstention. Next, I would like to entertain a motion to approve the grant application by Prosperity Foundation for $1 million focused on DIAs in New Haven County specifically.
So moved.
Second.
Any discussion? All those in favor signify saying aye. Any opposed? Any abstaining?
Abstention.
Aye. Abstention.
Okay, we have two abstaining, four in favor. Motion passes. Next, I'd like to entertain a motion for the United Way of Western Connecticut for $1 million.
So moved.
Do you have a second?
Second.
Thank you. Any discussion? All those in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Any abstentions?
Abstention.
And finally, entertain a motion to approve $1 million for the Neighborhood Housing Service of Waterbury.
So moved.
Do we have a second? I will second that. I believe I can second. Any discussion? All those in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Any abstentions?
I abstain.
Councilman Gordon, was that an abstention?
Yep.
Yeah.
Thank you. That is 3-3. Does that motion carry?
Yeah,
through you, okay. Madam Chair.
Motion carries. Thank you. Sorry, it's been a long day. All right, those were the four up on the docket today. We will make these recommendations to the council at the next council meeting for approval. Executive Director Clay, please be prepared for any questions and discussion on these matters, and maybe send any information on these four ahead of time so council members know if they haven't been able to make these calls. I did have something for the good of the order, but we are over time today. It was a review of the final proposal for the appropriations of 24 and 25 reinvestment dollars. If you haven't already taken a look at it, I'd request that you do take a look at it. If you all have another 10 minutes to quickly go through it, I would like to do so. But if folks have to jump, we need to find time by Monday to go through this.
I have a hard stop, Madam Chair. I'm beyond it, actually.
Councilman Gaddis and Councilman Gordon, would you be able to stick around so that we have quorum?
No.
I could stick around.
I have to leave. I stepped away from a meeting to just hop on for these.
Thank you, appreciate it. And then Councilman Robertson?
I have a hard stop as well.
Okay, so we won't have quorum. I know Councilman Comer has sent her questions to the draft to Director Clay. I also shared some questions and revisions. Director Clay, maybe you can update based on those questions and send out a finalized draft. And then I can try to see if we can get some time to just, I don't think we need to approve that. So I would recommend you probably get the meeting on the calendar for as soon as possible with the appropriations chairs.
Great. Thank you, Madam Chair.
Director Clay, you're on mute.
Thank you. Sorry about that. I was going to offer to make the edits. Councilwoman Comer did send some. You had some questions. I did not receive any others. I can ask for a last call of any edits or comments on that document. If not, I will take what I have so far. I've incorporated the OPM recommendations and suggestions, and I can send out a final document and ask by Thursday or Friday, and then we can send it on if that's okay with
That sounds great. Group.
Okay. All right. So if you have any final comments, just, and I'll send an email and ask for those as well.
Great. Thank you. Entertain a motion to adjourn.
So move.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Nope. No opposition. All right. Thank you all for sticking through. I will catch you soon.
Thank you again, Madam Chair.
Bye-bye.
All right. Bye, everyone.